Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print n terms of Fibonacci series in Java. So first understand the terms of Fibonacci series. So here you can see I have typed some digits which are numbers of Fibonacci series 00. Sorry, in place of 0 here, 1 is required. So 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, and so on. So now we have to find out the logic. You can see that if I add initial two numbers, then I can find out the next number. So 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 3 is 8, and so on. So this way we have to add two numbers so that we can find out the next number of Fibonacci series. Now I am going to import scanner class, which is available in util package. Then I am defining a class whose name is Fibonacci. Inside this class, I am going to define main function. Inside this main function, I am going to implement the logic which will print Fibonacci series on output screen. So first I am going to declare some variables. Now I am going to create instance of scanner class. Here I am passing system.in as constructor value. It decides that all the inputs will be received from console. Now with the help of system.out.println, I am going to print the message how many numbers of Fibonacci you want to print. So user will decide how many digits of Fibonacci series he or she want to print on output screen. So I am going to read that value with the help of nextInt method. So this nextInt method is defined in scanner class. That's why I have imported scanner class. So the number of digits will be available in n. Now I can iterate a loop n times. This loop will repeat n times and it will print n terms of Fibonacci series on output screen. So first I am going to print value of temp. And after each digit, comma will be displayed. Or we can type three dots. Then temp equals to temp 1 plus temp 2. This is the logic which I have already explained you. Temp 1 and temp 2 are added into temp. Now temp 1 equals to temp 2 and temp 2 equals to temp. So here I am assigning value of temp 2 into temp 1 and value of temp into temp 2. So this is the logic to print Fibonacci series on output screen. And this loop will print n terms of Fibonacci series. Now I am going to save this code. This code is saved in D drive in Java folder with the name Fibonacci.java. So for compilation and execution, I'm going to open command prompt. Now I am moving to D drive in Java folder. So my current location is D drive and Java folder. Here I can compile the code with the command javac space fibonacci.java. So it is compiled successfully. It means code doesn't contain any error. Now I can execute this code. with the help of command Java Fibonacci. You can see it is asking for a value, how many numbers of Fibonacci you want to print. I am entering 10. So it will print 10 digits of Fibonacci series. You can see here, but here numbers are printed in separate lines. This is because I have used system.out.println. println always prints a particular value in new line. If you want to print it in a particular line, remove ln from println statement. I am saving this code again. I am compiling this code again. And I am executing it. Again, it is asking for the number. I am entering 10. You can see the output. This time it is printing all the digits in a single line. So you can compare both the output, both are having same values, and you can also match the pattern 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34. So you can add any particular two numbers. The addition of those two numbers will be the result of next number. So if I add 3 and 5, the next number will be 8, which is the addition of 3 and 5. So I hope you have understood how we can print n terms of Fibonacci series on output screen in case of Java. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.